Hello, I'm Mr. M from Just for Dev. In this video, I'm gonna talk about how to download high resolution DEM from ALOS. Before I start, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. Search for Earth data in Google Search. Then press Enter. Click on this website earthdata.nasa.gov. Click on File Data. Click on Earth Data Login at the top right of the screen. In this video, I will explain you how to register. If you already have an account, you can skip this step. Click on Register button. Fill in username. In my case, GIS for Dev. Fill in password. Password must be at least 4 characters and 1 uppercase letter, 1 lowercase letter, and 1 number. About user information. My first name is Mr. M. Last name is GIS4Dev. My email is gis4developer@gmail.com. About country information. My country is Thailand. In this video, I will fill in only required field. I am non-profit. Read an agreement and check this box. Check on I am not a robot. Click on Register for Earth Data Login. Now I will log in to Earth Data. In the register step, if you never fill in about study area, you need to edit profile due to Earth Data allow only people who fill in about study area to download data. Click on profile. In study area, I select land processes, scroll down, and click on save profile. Now, your account ready to download. Click on Earth Data. Click File Data. In my case, I would like to download data in Thailand. I zoom into Thailand. I select drawing tool and draw at the north of Thailand. Click on platform and click view all. Check only ALOS. Click apply. Looking for ALOS PELSA RTC High Res. Click this. This page show you 179 items. Select item which you want. In this case, I click download this item. Wait a few minutes, it will download automatically. Download completed. Now, I will show you how to open this data in QGIS. Click on Open Data Source. At the top left of screen, click Raster tab. Click Browse File. Select file.dem.tip. Click Open. Click Add. Close this window. Now I will show you an information about this dem. Right click and click on Property. Click on Information tab. Okay, look at the pixel size. It's a 12.5. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ